Some help. The sorcerer I was traveling with said the trinket I wore was actually some kind of ancient magical accessory. Said it would toughen my skin against harm if I let him reinvigorate it with his sorcery. As you can see, he did that sure enough. Stupid bastard. But he was a stupid bastard with coin, and a mercenary's got to make a living. No. Wilmark wanted protection for a journey to Mok. He thought there was powerful magic here for the finding, but the coward ran off when some creatures appeared. They couldn't take my head. Made a latrine out of his. So, looks like my blade's for hire again. When I could swing it.
Ah! Yeah.
The Descriers of the Dawn were misguided, harboring fundamental misinterpretations of Aureus's divine will and works. Many of the Mornstead nobles entombed in this crypt followed their teachings, believing it was the light of Aureus, not its stonework, which maintained this great structure. And yet, despite their ignorance, Aureus has allowed the bridge to stand. Is that not a sign of his benevolence? Our holy work continues, Lampbearer.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Our holy work continues, Lampbearer.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Some might use the word scavenger, true, but that sounds somewhat judgmental, don't you think? I'm just putting to use that which has been discarded. You could even say that there's a sort of nobility. Well, perhaps just a little. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed. Hello again, friend. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
Thank you.
death, may you continue to shine as the radiant paragon you are in life. And may your dedication to our cause be remembered evermore.
I intended to see if the ones who inhabit this swamp might be potential customers, but they seem quite focused on heads, including the removal of them. So I thought it best to keep my distance, in case they took a liking to mine. Not that many ever have with this face, huh?